que cuando yo estaba en camino en este lugar, una palabra que Dios me ha dado fue raíces. En el libro de los Salmos, capítulo 1, dice que Dios quiere que nosotros seamos plantados junto al corriente y sus olas nunca van a caer. I remember coming in this place and God was giving me the word of roots. In the book of Psalms, chapter 1, it says that God wants our roots planted by the river so that where our leaves would never fall. No deja que tus raíces crezca en lugares ajenos. Listen. That your roots will continue to grow in the foundations of Christ, but don't let it grow in places that are foreign. You see, when God opens a door, so does the enemy. Cuando Dios abre una puerta, también el enemigo va a abrir una puerta. Eso es porque tenemos que ser plantados junto al corriente. Especially in days like today, what's going on in this generation. We remember to complain, we remember to give up, we remember to gossip, we remember to divide, we remember all those things. But the one thing we forget is to be planted in the Word and the love of God. It's time for growing. Es tiempo de crecer ya. It's time to grow. It's time to grow. Your tears were just watering the seeds that were already in your heart. Ya es tiempo de crecer ya. Tus lágrimas fue la lluvia para dar alimentos a esa semilla que está en tu corazón. Ahora es tiempo de crecer.